That's what I do for highlights, for shadows. So shadows, let's use a dark color, say this, too bright, choose opacity. Just blend it in. An orangey color. Then you can use no, this color's too dark. If I can't find the right color, normally I just use pick a color. Color, you get the exact color that you need. Oops, smudged that too much. Thank you.